20 years ago, my father opened this as a homestay, and we take guests from all around the world and we are entertaining them.
Castle Bera is actually, it's not a hotel, it's an experience.
Earlier, this place was used by all the Maharajas. A lot of royalties used to come to Bera.
I wanted to work on, you know, doing something else than leopards. And this was one major thing which was left out, which was the jackets and the fulgars. My concept is, you know, to name these jackets on the leopards in the area. So every jacket that I design is named after some leopard. My vision is, when I came back, I was like, you know, this is a wildlife conservation, that is a part of the cultural conservation. For my future generations, I would like to